What we see is that storage is one of the very first workloads that a customer moves into the cloud. According to IDC research, 47% of small and medium businesses are listing the growth rate of data as being a primary capacity consideration for moving to the cloud. It's just growing beyond existing systems. We see that this is a trigger event for moving data into the cloud. I've worked with a customer before that had to move 120 terabytes of data into the cloud in a timely way and only had a 2-month deadline. The upload speed, though, was only 100 megabits per second. So calculating this out, it would take more than 3 months to transfer all of this data into the cloud by using a traditional online network transfer. The choice was clear. We needed to use AWS Snowball Edge storage-optimized devices in order to pull 120 terabytes off of the on-premises colocation to move that into the cloud. Unpacking this data at the destination, we took it from S3 and moved it onto a high-performance file system in the cloud. Now the customer can begin to use this data. With this, it only took about a week, including all the shipping around this, in order to move that data from on-premises to usable in the cloud to get business results. And they would have still been doing the data transfer had they used an online solution. Moving this data into AWS Cloud really does give those customers greater options, greater scale, greater speed, and then they can move their business at the speed of cloud. What does this mean for the customer's customer? With data migration to AWS, the customer's customer benefits by having greater reliability and availability of data, whether it's using S3, Elastic File System, or Elastic Block Storage. There's plenty of options out there for you whenever you move your data into the cloud. When is the best time to consider data migration into the cloud? Really, it's about working backwards from what your business goals are. So whenever you realize you need to save costs, save time, your on-premises solutions are not keeping up with the pace of what your business actually needs, or you're trying to improve the performance of your storage solutions.